And I started taking the pills because they gave me energy. It's so humiliating. Other moms don't need help. Other moms make it look so easy. All I do is complain.
Drinking and running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the secretary, Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I still recall the words she had to say. She said, "I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA." Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of eyes whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Weta Jones be told to keep her window shades all pulled completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here 'cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. And then you had the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Ha. Well, this is just a little Peyton Place and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did, it happened just this way. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA.
That's how it is with me. A guy just smiles at me three times and I'm picking out wedding china. I'm a mess.